Hey Bounty here, welcome back again to my channel. I'm gonna be playing today for Zacon Flife again. I think next time I could play a different server because I did a lot of videos about for Zacon Flife. And there are also some events on... There are some events on Offiflife that I should be farming and stuff as well. But right now I want to show something. In this dungeon there's an end boss that looks really nice. It's not like a difficult dungeon right now, but I just want to show the dragon. There's a blue dragon in the end. Oh, I should do these things. Well, let's see. I hope I can find the way. I also restated earlier to full decks, so I don't have much HP. There it is already. Isn't that a nice, like, end boss? It's not huge, but it looks nice. And combined with my pet, you're gonna realize it's the same monster. Isn't that just epic? Even the tail is like same, it's like splitted. And the wings go up and stuff. It's the same pet. I wish I could use that size as a pet. That would be crazy. But right now, let's just kill him. Well, this is gonna take a while. Did I just did 1 million damage? I'm gonna watch it in the replay. Like, I can do guaranteed 1 million in this way. Yeah. That was close. I really like farming this monster. I don't know. He just looks nice. Dude, it's the same. Mine just has like a different color a little bit, and then like the toe and stuff is purple. Yeah. Amazing. I like it that like in Forsaken Flife they have added content that other servers don't have. I also don't even understand how they're doing it. They're just creating like different game files and then they're implementing like other stuff. Like, is that not taking long time? And also, who is like designing everything? Or are they just like programming it in I don't know, online? Or like in a 3D program, I don't know. How I always like think about it is that somebody is like painting monsters and then they're like implementing that in the game, like old school. But I think that's not the case these days. But I have no idea about it anyways. I'm also a little bit tired right now because it's 10 a.m. I don't really know why, or even my bow is the same color. I just realized it. I don't know why, but I enjoy playing MMO games in the morning. Of course, like it's important for the server and also the gaming experience that the server is full, especially in MMO games. But I don't know. In the mornings, it's more chill. It's a different feeling. Now he starts damaging me. Percent left. There he goes down. The spell stone is also something that you need for upgrading weapons after plus 10. For example, I have right now plus 11. I also read a comment yesterday about it. Here, that one. Zauber das Upgrade Material für Forsaken und Roika Waffen nach plus 10. So you need this spellstone to upgrade your weapons. But it's not really important to upgrade after plus 10. Because that's just like too expensive, it's not necessary. But yeah. There was a short video today about the dragon dungeon. What's the name again? Howling Pit, I think. Yeah, Howling Pits. And that is also like dropping necklaces. No. Wings and bracelets. I think I have some of them farmed earlier. Yeah, this one I think. Cosmo. I have also Sepal. Okay. Did I film it when I farmed Forsaken again? I'm not sure, but these are my drops. Harlequin helmet and Templar helmet. But nice anyways. Let's finish the video over here. That's a nice character. Also, the glowing effect, that is a normal fire, but if you activate shining effect, then basically you can change the glow of everything. But that looks really nice. But yeah, thanks for watching today. Until next time.